love music, and we would not be where we are today, and that it's not a cliche without them, and we're grateful for their leadership. So I'm going to open up our concert the way we do every major concert, and that's with prayer. So join with me as we pray. Lord God, we love you. Thank you for the opportunity to gather here for this concert tonight. We pray, God, that you would be exalted through all that is said and done and performed. God, what a privilege it is to go to a Christian school and to serve you boldly, to grow in our craft and grow in our walk with you. Thank you for every person here tonight. Thank you for the
Thank you. contentment in a season which invites so many to the great pleasure of sweetest summer, may each one abandon dance and song. At the new dawn, the hunter set out on the hunt with horns, guns, and dogs. The wild beast flees, and they follow its track. Already bewildered and wearied by the great noise of the guns and dogs, wounded, yet threatens weakly to escape, but overwhelmed, dies.
Thank you. Thank you. hey, if you have a set, can you change all the batteries?
Yeah.
Can you put new batteries in the computer for me about your job? Pull on the chair. Okay. So what do you have?
This is. This is three.
Yep.
Which way is that? Sorry, I have it labeled as left, mid, right, wing. So you have it.
Thank you. But the ones that you see in the program group listed as sponsors of the big box, they have a special, what's going to call it, a special job, you could say. Mostly, it helps the students with their meals and their housing needs. We have, you saw the Strings Orchestra, we are increasing our number of international students, which helps us, you know, just not just have a great orchestra here and great music department as well, but also take the name of the university abroad. And so bringing them here is an extra expense that we need all the help that we can get. So I want to take this time to acknowledge our platinum sponsor, which is D&D Tire Company, and then our season presenting sponsor, Clearroom Insurance Agency, Dave and Susan Bush. And also our concept sponsor for this evening is Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers. And so if you want, yes, I we are really thankful to every single person, business, and you know, partner listed in this program. So if you or you know somebody who has a business who likes to help and you know, purchase an ad from the program book, there's a way here to the book where you can just scan, get information, and contact us, or you can just call the office here and help us. And then, you know, like I said, every help will help. Every dollar counts. Every spread of the word about what's going on here on campus helps. So we are really thankful for each one of you for being here this evening, for the sponsors, and you know, for continuing support for this program here at the university. And without further ado, let me take this time to welcome
Funny, please. Thank you. a stellar performance tonight. Can we give them a big round of applause, please? Secondly, I'd like you to help me thank the amazingly talented young men and women on this stage for the hard work they put in to prepare this concert tonight. Please help me thank them. I'd like to thank each and every one of you for your attendance tonight and your support of Cary Music. It really does mean a lot. And as you leave tonight, we will be having an alumni and donor reception in the recital hall. Please join us for that. And for everyone, donations to the Winter School of Music are being accepted, and they would be absolutely appreciated. So thank you, everyone, for your support. God bless you. We hope you appreciate our, we hope you like our last number of liturgical dance. Thank you, everyone.